Louise's father was determined to find and save her. It's locked. I cannot enter. can't believe I'm doing this.
Don't you know better?
Yeah! Miss Teasdale. Are you all right?
How do you know my name? Who are you?
My name is Dr. Reed. I managed to track you down thanks to your father.
So my father really was looking after me. This man, this vampire told me my father was dead. Is it true?
I'm afraid so, miss. I'm so sorry for your loss. But you are free to go, as your abductor is no more.
I suppose my jailer also killed my father, didn't he?
Thankfully, he did not search your father's corpse, where I found his notes describing where he might find you. You should read them.
I must find my father's body. He deserves a proper burial. Said, even those few who offer help always want something in return. And he was right.
Good evening, sir. May I ask you what you're doing here at this late hour?
I'm conducting an investigation about the epidemic in this part of town.
And who are you, sir?
I'm Dr. Jonathan Re-
I'm Detective Inspector Charles Albr-
I really have no-
I'm doing my-
Do you know anything in particular about a man called Aloysius Dawson?
Who doesn't know the man? I think he intervened personally to put an end to-
What else can you tell me?
Aloysius Dawson is exactly the kind of-
Do you know-
Who doesn't-
What else can you-
Aloysius Dawson is exact-
Goodbye, Detective Inspector Albright.
Goodbye, Dr.
It's locked. Jonathan Reed. At last we meet. The cards warned me you would visit tonight.
I beg your pardon, sir. Do I know you?
Of course you do. Our mutual friend, Dr. Swansea, can't speak highly enough of you. My name is Usher. Usher Talltree.
You are the leader of the Brotherhood, are you not?
Primate of the Brotherhood of St. Paul's Stole, to be precise. I'm really glad we met tonight. I love it when the cards tell me a truth.
The cards told you to expect me.
Yes, they can tell me everything. They told me that you are a new Ekon who relishes his blood diet.
Is there anything you could tell me about Aloysius Dawson?
Aloysius Dawson? Yes, of course. We met on several occasions. With time, he got deeper and deeper into the occult.
He's not the only one. It's been quite the...
True.
Goodbye, sir. Until we meet again.
I rarely wander. A red river, a song in the dark.
It's locked.
Whispers of a sun. So many signs to interpret.
Do you remember if we've seen someone
Good evening, sir.
Yes, please.
That's all you need to know.
Well, is it not important?
I suppose.
I am Agam.
What can you tell me about...
You should ask that.
Good evening, sir.
Dr. Reed?
Is there anything wrong?
No, it's just...
I think...
That's odd.
I'm afraid not.
Hmm.
What can you tell me about Aloy?
I've heard this is a man who has searched for his place in the world for a long...
Goodbye, Mr. Baker.
But they will not be forgotten.
I cannot enter. I have this thirst for blood.